And our news continues. We've just learned former Vice President Mike Pence will be at the Indiana State Fair Wednesday. He'll be speaking with voters with a focus on the economy. The event is scheduled to start at noon at Pioneer Village. The former Indiana governor launched his campaign for president back in June.